So our mission at Capital W is to inspire, educate and motivate the talented women of today to become the future business leaders of tomorrow.
We started as a grassroots like organisation in UNSW, you know, with really just like basic intentions of just, you know, providing a space for like females to like, you know, understand and learn about the financial industry in general.
I think we've made some strides forward, but it's been way too slow, and it's time to take a stand, actually convert all our good intentions into action.
Taking a stand is when you feel something that you know is right. You know it's the good thing to do. You know it's going to make a difference and an impact, but it's hard. It's not the easy decision, but you do it. And I got to tell you, taking a stand actually feels very good and very empowering.
Taking a stand is having a voice and having confidence to sit at the table and ensure that your opinions are heard.
So we have about a 50-50 gender split going through the business school's undergraduate programs. Many of the corporations that employ our graduates have a 50-50 intake. But 15 years later in careers, there's a big difference. There's inequality in pay, there's inequality in terms of being in management positions. That's unacceptable. So taking a stand is making it very clear that that is unacceptable.
It's definitely about not being complacent with the status quo, understanding that you're equally as valuable to a company as a man is, having the confidence to go out there, network with people, take up opportunities that you see.
I think it's knowing who you are, knowing your own values, and knowing, yeah, when to assert yourself and knowing when to act accordingly.
I've been with Capital W since the very beginning, so it has been 10 years. And ever since I graduated, I still kept in touch with all of the girls, so evidently there is that network and connection that goes on.
We help them improve their confidence levels, as well as provide social events for students to meet each other.
I think these societies are incredibly important to create opportunities for women to network, to engage with you know, employment opportunities, and to speak really truthfully about the opportunities that women face, but also the challenges that they face.
I mean, obviously for me as a CEO who's trying to recruit talented business graduates, these societies are really important. I think particularly for women to have a forum that they can come together, understand what they're getting into, have a way to connect to potential employers is just fantastic.